Yo boys, and welcome back to the channel. In today's video, well, you can probably see we're in a very, very different location, and you're about to see where we are in a couple of seconds. But before we get started, make sure you guys do drop a like on the video, subscribe if you're new, and hit the bell to start to have all future uploads, because of course we are in the sinkhole. It is pitch black, which is not ideal, but we are in the sinkhole. Our mission is to go into that bit of water over there. There is a cave. Oh, I nearly fell. Oh my god. Yeah, there is a cave down there, which is obviously how you get to the bottom of the sinkhole, which is obviously what I was missing in yesterday's video, which means I actually know what I'm doing in today's video. So this should be the last part of the series. And of course you'll know if it is or not by the thumbnail and the title, but at the moment I've got no clue. The plan is this will be the last episode in the series. So I hope you're going to enjoy, and I hope it's not too scary. So we'll see what happens. But to get down here, we need to use these ledges. I don't know why I didn't think about it last time, but that is how you do it. Oh god. Because yes, you might take some fall damage on the odd one or two, but if you do, it'll be literally minimal damage. There we go, there's a place there. Oh, maybe not. It's alright, we move. I do need to be quick in and out here, because like you can see, there's loads of people over there. There's an armsy over there, I think, and there's one of those fat things in the middle where the actual water is. We need to... I feel like we're going to have to try to take these two out. Tell you what, if they stay sleeping, I might better just take them out with the strong thing, you know. Let's see. No, I can't. We're fighting. No, not now. No, get a sword out. Oh my god. Your turn, mate. I can't see you. My screen's looking up. Don't help him. Why is there so many? There was two of them a second ago. Okay, can I get my stamina up, please? I don't know where he's gone. There he is. Come on, then. Well, that's one way to start the episode, lads. I was trying to make as little noise as possible, and then that bloody happens. What's in here? Oh, a nice little tuxedo. Nice. Okay, we need to get up these rocks. Oh, and a machete. Okay. Right, we need to get up here quick before more come. Here we go. We're in. Now. What's that sound? Okay, well, we move. So, if we get the rebreather on, I'm just going to have to eat something. So, I'll eat the edible one. Right, but yeah, there is a cave just at the bottom of this. We need to be quick, though, because I'm pretty sure there's one of those big fat things. So find the cave. I'm stuck. Quick. Find the cave. There we go. Right. And now, apparently, we have the long swim, but then from here, I've got no clue what I'm doing. But yeah, the plan of today's episode is obviously to finish the game. Whether that happens or not, I guess we're about to find out. Let's fingers crossed, yeah? Right. I'm hoping with the gas canisters you don't have to manually change them over, because obviously, as you can see from our little air bar, we actually don't have a lot of air in this canister left. We do have extra canisters in the inventory, but as I'm underwater I can't actually access the inventory, so I can't change it over. So I'm hoping if this is a long swim it will change over automatically, otherwise I'm dead. Plain and simple. But we move. Positive vibes and all that. I'm actually kind of nervous, you know, because I've got no clue what's about to happen. I've been told many things, like, it's going to be a bit of a fight. There's a boss, apparently. There we are. And, yeah, it's all about to kick off. So, we move. What's this? Someone wearing a rebreather, that looks like. And equip. You're cold and wet, find a place to dry. Looks like the thing's going on its own, isn't it? Oh, what happened there? Is that because I'm freezing? Better get a fire out then, didn't I? I'll do it on this side so I have to walk over it. Okay, we move. It's a bit mad this really, isn't it? Come on, get my heat up. Okay, we should be alright. Right, we move. Bloody hell, I hate walls like this. It looks like a temple. Skulls. There's some guys sleeping. Let me pick up this picture. Key card. We've already got the key card, so that doesn't matter. Right. One of them's awake. If I get this, if I lure him back into the tight space, it'll be easy to kill, right? This is about to be horrible. Don't turn. Oh my god, okay, yes lads. Right, sorry I was so quiet in that. I'm like, alright, if I'm speaking, they can hear me. Yes, okay, I'm so gassed that worked. Why is the music changing then? Why is that happening? There we go. I think that worked out quite well, to be honest. Didn't take any damage either. Result. Alright. We move. Oh, what's this? Armsy's breakout. That's one of these, isn't it? Right, combine. Let's watch this. Right, everyone be quiet, yeah? Right. If you didn't see it, why I went, huh? Rewind the video about like 10 seconds. Look at that tape again. The little boy, Timmy, is on that wheelchair that the arms he just breaks into. That's a bit mad. Does that mean Timmy's still alive, or is he now confirmed dead? Timmy's our son, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. But what does that mean? Is Timmy dead, or is he still swinging? Oh, get the climbing axe out. There we go. Quick climb. To the left now, y'all. Huh. Boom. That takes skill, that. What's the hairspray for, realistically? Oh god, it's a light. Whenever you're in a cave and there's a big red light, you never know. You know that's not going to end well, is it? Well. Guess we're about to find out. As long as my screen stops looking upwards, hey. It was doing alright in the last episode. Oh, why's my screen glitching? Why's the screen oh, what happened? Class. Right. Oh, what's this? Don't like the sound of that. Did you hear that? Don't see anyone at the moment. Oh, there's one sleeping there. That one's seen me. I've been seen. Let's get into the open so I can see him. Come on then. Oh god, this bad idea. Alright, how many of them are there? Just two, I can do two. Come on then. Right, before, because there's two more in the water there I just saw. Let me heal up. Do you see him over there in the water? Right. And there's one there too. Right, okay, what's in here? Can't get any more dynamite. Oh my god. Why do I need all that dynamite then, boys? Oh, hello. How many more? It's just two. If it's just two, I should be alright. I'm pretty sure it's just two. Alright, that's where I'm going, I'm guessing. That cave over there. I'm pretty sure it's just these two. Guess we're about to find out, right? Let's go for it. There we go. Oh god, I don't think it's just two. Was it them two? It wasn't just them two. Oh my god, I might die. Oh my god. No, please. No, I'm so close. No, come on. Stamina up. Oh my god, did he just spawn? I'm gonna die. There's still two. No. Okay, that's it. We good? Heal up. No, not the cassette. Lads, that was a bit intense. Right. Well, we move. So what were they defending, eh? What just happened there? Oh, is that a save? Why is there a save? What's in here? Nothing. Right, I'm going to save it here, lads. I'm going to eat one of these. What's the most fresh? We'll eat that. That's edible. Right, I'm going to save it here because there must be a reason we're saving. Right, give me one sec, lads. Right then, we're all saved. All good. We move. What is down here? What's with all the flashing lights? Do you hear that? Oh, boys, I'm not liking that. This is sketchy. I don't like this, boys. Where's this metal? Oh god, that doesn't look like a friendly door. What's this? I don't even get what that is. Like a red room. Oh god, boys. What's this? Key card? Oh, it's loading. Something big's about to happen. Boys, don't freeze up. What's just happened? Oh, blood. Oh. Nah, I would actually rather stay down here. Oh, boys. What is this? What's all this? A rope to climb up. Is there nothing at the end? Paint? I just covered myself in red paint. Look at my hands. Okay, that's interesting. Let's climb up this rope. Oh, I don't like this. I really don't like this. Let's just go the way that it was pointing us. What's all this? Meds, bones, more meds, and a load of bones. Meds and bones. How many meds? Four meds, okay, that'll do. We're going the other way. I'm blocking. Oh, it's all dark over there. Actually, I prefer the light, lads. Come on. Why do I feel like someone's going to come running out of that darkness? That'd be petrifying. Well, I was wrong. Although, I wish I wasn't. What's this? There's a wrench. Okay. Wait, what? Can I not break these? No. Okay. Access corridor, level 6. Boys. Oh, this is probably where the armsy broke out of, this place. We're going even further down. What's this? School photo. Are there more paint? I don't get what that was. Okay, we drop down again. Got cloth. Okay, we move. I'm not liking this. What's in here? More cloth. A toy. A load of meds. Someone's living in here. Mickey tells lies. Okay. I tell you what, I'm more worried about the fact there's so many meds that you can pick up. Is that not worrying anyone else? That's just me. Oh, where are we going? Oh, more rope. Mate, this is so sketchy. I don't like this. What is that? Oh, it's a table. Okay. What's in these? Circuit boards. So it's just circuit boards. What's this? Oh, okay. In case you want a little sit down. Okay, I see ya. Booze. More seats. Sorry, I'm picking up everything. I'm making sure I don't miss anything here. If there's something that can help me not die, then I'm doing it. Food. I just feel like there's just going to be a lot of food around here, isn't there? Right near. More food. Again, apologies if this is going to take ages. It's happening. When's we do that? Oh, that's sick. That's so sick. Wait, is this food? Oi, on a reel, I might just put a load in. How many snacks can you carry at the max? Let's see. 7. Boys, I'm going to see how many I can hold. Can't count anymore. 15. Okay, that's fine. Booze. Max to that. What's these? Coins. Oi, that's actually really sick, you know. Right, I'm not liking that. Make sure I haven't forgotten anything. More food. What's this? What is that? That's more money things. Okay. Can I climb up here? I think that's where we're going. Okay, hang on. I'll go up there in a sec. I want to make sure I don't miss anything. See? I could have missed out on some coins. Right. We go up here. Oh, I missed. Okay. What's that sound? Do you hear that, like, clunky sound? Look. That sound. It's weird. Okay. Oh, there's someone going to be around one of these corners, isn't there? Right, hang on. Let me... Soda. Can I just pick up one of these wrenches or something? Or wherever they are. Okay. Oh, there would be one open, wouldn't there? Guess we're dropping down. Did you hear that? Did that door just open? Don't know. More cloth. What's it? This looks like a nurse, like a hospital. This is a bit sketchy, to be completely honest with you boys. What's this? Ancient artifacts. Ethical science. Oh god, it's going to be all science-y. Like, they've been experimenting on people, hence why the mutants are a thing, innit? That's exactly what this is going to be. Oh, it's the babies. I thought I heard some squelching thing. Is he coming in here? He's going away. Oh my. Did you hear that? Take these ones, are all dead, yeah? Just making sure. Don't know jump scares, thank you very much. So I take it the babies. There's babies in all of the rooms and they've broken out. What is that? What is that? Can I kill it? No. Boys, I don't know what I'm more scared of. John. No, I'm not scared of John, sorry lad. What's in here? Make sure I don't miss anything. I can't get in there, can I? Typical. Right, where are you? Here we are then. Yeah, I don't know what I'm more scared of. The fact the babies are broken out or the, what killed these guys. Listen. Or what killed the armsy. So I'm just making sure there's... Oh, for God's sake, there's an armsy. Right. Sank, I've been working them, right? Dynamite. Light it. Okay, that's it. That didn't work at all, boys. Okay, this is gonna be interesting. Should I just run past him? Should I just run past him? Come on, come on, keep going, keep going, keep going. What is that? Come on, just run past it. We don't need to fight. Keep running, keep running. What's that? Property of Megan. Oh, that might be the Megan. Oh my God, just run past it. Okay, the dynamite didn't work. Right. Do we have music? Why Megan Cross? Isn't she that woman that we saw in the tape? Like, oh, Megan's arrival. Okay, I'm quite confused. Progress through discovery. Parents willing to spend money, purchase of... Oh. What are we saying, lads? Does that count as cheating, the whole... running past the thing? I think that's just smart, innit? Right, we move. What is all this? This music is quite funky though, isn't it? Oh. Oh, there's people in there. Look. I was gonna say, do you see him? Obviously you see him. Is he coming this way? Wait, what's he holding? Whoa! There's someone hanging. Is that him? Oh my! We're gonna have to fight him in a sec, aren't we, lads? Okay, that's fine. Okay. Also, a quick disclaimer, if this is a longer video than what I normally do, I do apologise. I'm just trying to make sure I don't miss anything. Well, I know I'm about to have a fight with someone, so that's alright. In case you want to sit down. What does it do? It fills up the energy bars, that's what it does. Oh, there's people. It was just on the other side of this wall, innit? What's this? Okay, hi Matt. Can I drink? Thank you. Right, fight time, lads. We're all healed up, we're all everything. It's just the one though, yeah? Although he does have a stick. As long as the door doesn't open until I go into it, that's alright. Okay, let's do it, lads. Come on then. Don't even know what he had, but, you know. What is this? Wait, do you hear babies? Listen. Okay, we move. Don't like that. Oh, here they are. There's a lot of them, you know. Go on. Baby ninja. Whoa, that's loud. Don't like that. They're behind us. Oh, he's trying to get... Can I get him through the window? Oh, I'm so sorry. Okay. Go on then. Baby ninja. Okay. What's this? More cloth? It's going to be a little cloth, I take it. Right. More baby. Load of meds. Considering being a nurse, that's... Do you hear that? Listen. Don't like that. Okay. Well, now what? Well, where do we go? Oh. Well, I don't like this. Do you hear that? Sorry if I keep going quiet, by the way, lads. I'm trying to understand what's going on here. And I'm struggling to do so. What's this? It's my son. It's Timmy. Wait, is he dead? I'm so confused. Boys, I can't tell if he's dead or not. Wait, so... Well, we found this other part to the toy then. Is he dead or not? It's happy music. That's a good thing, isn't it, right? Oh my god, I don't know what's happening. Oh, we're moving and excited. This is good. New sample required. We've got to go in there. Oh my god. Wait. What's this? Megan Cross. Wait, what's been added to the to-do list? I'm so confused what's going on. Okay, hang on. So the boys find a new sacrifice. Mate, it's our son. Can we not go in there? Oh, we're going to have to find that Megan, aren't we? 2 second artifact. Tape load the second artifact. Right, hang on, chef. Sharp. Right, that did come, like, to be honest. Daddy's dead. Right, okay. What's this? can't even see that one. Oh, there we go. Oh, typical. Right, no. So we need to find another sacrifice. And then we can save Timmy. Okay, I see. I'm clicking. Bloody hell, why has he taken so long to kill? Bloody hell. Oh, hello. Can I hit him through the window? Is that cheating? Probably. Right, let's eat. I don't know I'm still doing this. We've got more than enough snacks, you know. Oh, I should have bet the meat. Okay, that's fine. We move. Anything on here? More coins. Coins. This is all a bit mad, really, isn't it? Load of coins. Oh, no, don't sit down. Okay, we keep going. Make sure I don't miss anything. Some cloth. Some meds. Actually, I need to med up a little bit. There we go. Make sure I've got full everything. No more circuit boards. A load of meds in there. That kind of worries me. There's a load of meds. Okay. Why do we need all these meds then, eh? I know we're in a doctor, so it makes sense, but I don't like it. Wait, that's the way we just came from, innit? If I'm going back on myself, I apologise, guys. Yeah, that's where I killed the guys from. Alright, sorry, wrong way. Right, so... Oh, that's new, I think. I was wondering what the sound of this is, my footsteps. Oh, hello. Something's definitely about to happen. This is way too big of a room for nothing to happen in, boys. Oh. This is way too much of a big room that nothing happens in it. It's one of those rooms that you just know in it. This is boss fight, in it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, something's definitely about to happen here, lads. Wait, what's this in the middle? What's that? Is that... Who's this? Is that Megan? Oh, mate. Oh, God. We found Megan. Oh, bloody hell. What is that? Oh my god. What? Oh. Nah, I'm not about that. And what did I just say? I told you. Oh my god. How can I kill that? Can I hit it? I'm actually getting goosebumps, I don't like this. When it charges at me, I jump out of the way, yeah? Where's it going? What's it just done? It's just dropped babies. Okay, charge, jump! Oh my god, bad idea. Okay, we move. Can I get a... No, no bow and arrow, that's a stupid idea. The babies are coming. Okay, we move. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Keep going. Hit, hit it. No, I'm gonna die. I need to med up, I need to med up, I need to med up. No, please. Oh my god! I need to heal, but if I stop to heal, I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm so dead, I'm so dead, I'm so dead. Oh, I'm fucking dead. I'm dead. I died. Oh my god. Where's it gonna respawn me? Where's this? Where am I? Okay, just outside the room. Okay, that's fast. Low energy and food, get some rest. Did I heal up? I think I did. There you go. Okay, get my energy up. That's what the things on the right are. Oh my god, boys, this is intense. Is it worth just charging at them? I don't know. Boys, I'm so confused what to do. Well, what else can I actually use? Flare gun, the club? I don't know. Let's keep doing this for now. We've still got a load of meds. And we're in the doctors, aren't we? So bloody, we should be alright. Okay, that's fine, that's fine, that's fine. The thing that's bugging me. Nah, it's not even bugging. It's like, realistically, if I keep doing this, there's loads of meds around here somewhere. If I just keep doing that, eventually it'll kill her, right? There's loads of meds. I can go back, like, into the actual hospital. That should be fine, right? Wait, what actually hits harder? Damage? I say we try the club. Can I upgrade it maybe? Is it the same as the axe? Damage. So booze. Let's just keep upgrading this then. Okay, if I can get this proper like heavy hitting. Right, I'm gonna upgrade this a loads of times, as high as I can, and I'll be back in a sec. Right then, boys, here we go. We're gonna try the club. See if that works. Let's do this. Come on, lads. Right. Let her run at me. How many meds do we have? Two more after this. Then we must go on a little adventure inside the hospital. Come on then, Megan. She coming? It might take a while to swing, that's the only problem. You coming? Come on. Shall I get close to the door? She's bottling it. What if I can cheat a bit, like get her in stuck inside the door? Let's see. Let's see, let's see, let's see, let's see. Come on, come on. Oh my god, no, that doesn't work at all. Okay, let's just go for it. Come on. Come on, Megan. This is going to deal a lot of damage now, that's what I'm saying. Whether it's going to kill her, probably not. Come on, Megan, come at us then. She coming? Come on. Here she comes. No, 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 come on, let me get a couple more hits in there, couple more hits. Couple more hits, come on. Couple more hits, here we go. Can't see her. Oh, okay, this might be it, this might be it again. Yeah, I'm dead, I'm dead. One more hit maybe. Wait, I got her! I've actually killed her, hang on, hang on. Wait, let me get pick her up. I'm getting out of it now. Have I got her? I've actually done it. Okay, that's mad. Okay, boys. We go. I need to get out of here before I die by the babies after doing all that. Imagine. Ah, here we go. Right. So when I put her in here. Okay, boys, shut up. Oh, I feel bad now. Well, she dropped sign. Live sample required. The golden key card. Okay. Find the live sacrifice. So what do I do with the golden key card? Sign in here. What do I do with the golden one? Oh, is it in here? The second half out this way. It must be. There we go. Boys, I'm so nervous. Was that the big boss though? So now there shouldn't be another one like that, please. No. Right. I've been using this sword the whole time. I need to be using the club more often, boys. Right, but then that's got to be the boss, right? Can I get in? Oh. Oh, that makes sense. Boys, I'm actually really scared. Imagine if I died now. Through the little gap. Wait, that's light. I saw light. Oh, for God's sake, boys, more of this. So what, do I go down, or? Yeah, it's down. Oh God, well that worked. Boys, what's just happened? Up? Oh my. Worked. Thirsty, find water. That'll do. I'm gonna put the med on and just hope I don't need it. That'll be awkward, wouldn't it? Oh dear. We need to get down there. 100% that's where we're going. Oh my god. The glitching is going to get me killed, boys. 100% that is where we're going. I was about to say the question is how, but I believe I saw a ropes. Oh, or not. Lads. What's all this? Oh, we're going up here. Can I eat? I'm actually really scared right now. I was about to say, this isn't where we just came from, was it? Right, come on. Oh, don't be where we just came from, otherwise I feel like a bit of an idiot. Oh no. Okay, we're good. We're good. Oh, well that's not filling me with much confidence, boys. Heads up. Wait, oh my. But we've killed the boss, right? There's not going to be another one of them, is there? Because otherwise we are legit dead. Bloody hell, what's happened in here? I'm looking around everywhere now, because I do need some meds as well. Again. Because I've literally got none left. Oh, please be some meds. If there's meds in here, oh my god. Life send, God send even. Come on. Please. I didn't hit it. Come on. Flares. Is that just flares? What are we going to need flares for then, eh? Oh god. There we go. Why has it gone quiet? Boys, it's gone quiet. Oh, it's glitching again. What's about to happen? Bloody hell, boys. Oh. Sick. Coins. Oh, elevator. Oh my god, I'm so scared. We moving? Boys, 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 boys. We seem like we're going really quick. Wait, where have we? Oh my. We went up then. Definitely not down. This is mad. Okay, we're in the snow. You would have thought we would have saw. Oh, we're in the mountain! Why's the sound changing? Boys? Okay, let's do it. I'm really confused what's about to happen here, boys. Wait, what's that? Thomas, age 4. Kevin, Sally. Targets acquired. What have I just done? What's just happened? Oh my god, it makes sense now! So that's what happened to us. Someone's obviously done that to us. We just brought down the plane and those kids were live matches to our kid. Oh my god. 1 year later.
My next guest is a TV star, author, and real-life plane crash survivor. Here to talk to us about his new book, Rescue, along with his son, Timmy. Please, give it up for Eric LeBlanc.
Nice to meet you, man. That's one hell of a story. So let's jump right into it.
He doesn't look alright.
You've written a harrowing tale of survival and adventure with a plane crash. Look, you can see it on the cover. I feel like you're really blurring the lines here between fact and fiction. Oh, is that the axe? Hey, do y'all want a demonstration? Okay, we've got a setup right over here. Come on, don't leave me hanging.
I'm so confused.
Come on, everyone. All of you want to see this too, right? What do you say? Well... come on, everyone! Yes! All right, grab Timmy and let's head on over. Watch your step now. I got my axe. Where do you hold this thing? Oh, like this? Here we go.
Wait, what?
Huh? Is he okay?
He's gonna turn into what Megan did, isn't he? He's turned into what Megan turned into. He's about to turn into Megan, isn't he? Wait. We stopped it. Oh my god. What? Wait, we've got that mark on our face now. Whiskey. We've got the shapes now. Oh my god. Well, that's the end of that then, boys. What a game that was. Jesus Christ. Okay. I don't know what to say. So, I guess what happened was we've made another plane crash in order to get live people to save our son. And I take it that's what's happened to us in the... Okay, that's mad. What I will say, right, is, was that like the only ending? Was that the way that you just didn't do it? Because I'm confused. I'm like, I don't know, that seems mad. I'm going to tell you now, if I was in that position, I don't think I could have made that plane crash. I'm telling you that now. For the game, I would have done it purely because it's our son, we've got to make the game, whatever. In real life, I don't think I could have done that. But it's happened now. The forest, what a journey that's been. I'm not sure how long a video this has been. If it's too long, I would have split it into two parts, but we'll see what happens. But, wow. Thank you for all the support I've got through this series. I hope you guys have enjoyed. There'll be a new series coming to the channel very, very soon. And yeah, without further ado, that is the end of the forest. Hope you've enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. What a game.